battle. Zolina and Luma.
Okay, Whoop Clock, back on mics. So we've got Lubbock switching to Wolf after losing to the Piranha Plant last game, but Birch going Rosa in this game, and thank you, Porkmas. We are seeing Lubbock in advantage here. I did notice earlier that Birch kind of gave Lubbock the stock here, so that's definitely paid its dues in a bad way. But Birch doing a great job at stage control, but with that punish, and then Lubbock with the down smash for the landing punish. So now Birch contemplating his bad decisions, not only with probably going Rosa, but then also giving Lubbock that free stock. Now I know Lubbock, note taker. Very analytical when it comes to his competitive smash. Oh, and I didn't even see the SD. Oh, yeah. That first dog, yeah. Right. Ugh. Horrible Porkmans. Yeah, Porkmans coming in, so. Lubbock SD, and then Birch giving him that stock at the beginning of the set here, so. But Lubbock having to choose his character, so Birch getting the counterplay. I can definitely see him going Meat Fighter here. against the wolf?
Yeah, definitely.
Looking for his right move set here. No move set to for me's is locked in per set, not per bracket. So using the Mii Fighter in the last game of the set allows him to use any move set that he plays. And I very much agree, Porkmans, that Birch's Mii Fighter is definitely his best character. His true strength, as I like to say. But Lubbock, no slouch at this game, and coming in with amazing combos here. Definitely respecting the shot put. But Birch coming in with a nice upbeat there. Catching Lubbock off guard. Getting him stage control, and now Birch just laying on the aggression. Forced Lubbock into an air dodge, but couldn't get the punish on the landing there. Now these guys just gonna play some footsies. Lubbock with the patience and the shield. Oh, up smash gonna get punished with that up B. Birch just looking for damage. And back-to-back throws here. Can't get that landing punish. Okay, what a mix-up. Not enough for the kill, but great awareness by Lubbock. Getting that space in. Upbeat not going to get the kill. He's definitely efficient for these ups. He's a lot. Back there, not enough for the kill. Both these guys, decent weight, but ooh, dive kick. Coming in. But Lubbock answers right back with that up air. That's going to even up this game. Okay, the aerial dodges here by Lubbock, just keeping himself out of harm's way. He's definitely not trying to, you know, be aggressive here in his disadvantaged state. Really just giving himself the space to adjust. Ah, but Birch seemed right through that side B this time. Oh, and the hardest read, recognizing he hadn't rolled and just figured that was going to be the option here. And now Birch putting himself in more than a whole stock lead. Okay. Down from Lubbock after that up, he's going to whip the spike hitbox there and cause Birch the SD, but yes. Not really seem to matter here. Birch yet to take any damage on his final stock. Gets the jab block and just decides to finish the jab combo. Long wait by Lubbock, but Birch actually sneaky enough to get in that down tilt, pop him up in the air, and now gets him on the opposite stage of ledge, but kind of sleeping there on that get up option. Ooh, but that looked like an input error. Be patient and neutral right now. Just waiting for Birch to make the move. Going for any ledge guard and dive kick. That overhead definitely going to come in. Sinks it behind him with the second hit of that, and that's going to be it. Birch moving on. That was close until the end.